Aloha.
I'm a Russian crypto smeller, professional fit supermodel, opera singer, acrobat. And I worked hard on OnlyFans to earn some money for that masterclass of my guru Milani. She teaching the girls how to find a rich husband. So I met Elon. He saw my feet and he said that he wants to be my shiny knight of the golden Bitcoin. But after a first date, I started to develop real feelings for him. Remember, I told you that I'm kinda into African Americans. But Melania taught me never have a feelings for the men. And now I'm kinda into that Google nerds. We're gonna go to Silicon Valley. Watch me. Girls, one rule you need to remember about this place. They have a face control, okay? And your pass is a silicone boobs. But if you have only one boob, I have a magic trick for you. First trick, place your boob on your head. You're gonna remind him that he's a Kennedy. You're gonna be center of attention. What do you need to know about nerds? They have high salary but no luxury lifestyles. Where the rest of the money can go, huh? Well, of course, for your silicone boobs. Before, what you gonna do? You need to have two pairs of socks. One pair, go here. Another pair, goes here. And it's already gonna be enough for first impression. If this option not gonna work for a long, get pregnant, girl. Milk is the best substitution for the silicone. Yes. Learned from Melania. Another thing, girl. These nerds, they are very smart, but only in that coding techno robot abracadabra. So you will trick them very easy with your peacocking technique. Right now, I'll show you the option how to look appropriate for peacocking technique. You need to catch his eyes. It doesn't matter what he really thinks. If he looks, mean it works. Don't forget to always have accent on the boob, okay? Yes, you need to carry luggage. Yes, I understand. But you need to be strong. Do sport, girl, okay?
I arrived to that Silicon Valley to do my research. First of all, there is a windy and I don't wanna feel cold. This is this fucking California weather. Melania taught me, don't do a lot of efforts. 20% of efforts, 80% of results. So I'm not gonna go out. Second of all these nerds, they now work from home. Can you imagine? We have nothing left. Only play Cinderella trick. Probably need to go out then.
I told you, this wind just divorced.
Oh, first phone call. Aloha. Opera acrobat foot model listening. Oh, you found my shoe? It's so sugary sweet of you. What do you mean if I'm free today? Do you have a Bitcoin?
Bitcoin.
To be continued.